Dear Lord, this stream kind of scuffed. That was kind of last second stream, though. But, got my AI-generated team logos. So I can put them over on the splash screen. And it's not working. Oh well, whatever. I'll just hide this. Bagels versus Portland Tile Blazers. That does not roll off my tongue very well. But let's look at the gameplay. 3, 2, 1. I'd be a bit of a low energy stream because I'm low energy right now. But only manages to get out past a couple. It's 3v4 oddly right now. Hall of Fame finally enters the field. Oh, Spear almost had the route. I should get my royalty-free gaming music up. Actually, I'll play the in-game music. Observe. First score on the board, PTB. Small league chance here. Swig misses the boost. Sheesh, Spear with the moves. Spear might get one, but Corduroy misses the block. Oh no. Can go straight in. Gets a cap for bagels. Good kiss from Smalley, but Corduroy trapped a little bit. Nurse is gonna need some help here. Oh, Spear! Out past 3. Yeah! fear lives at. Fame's gonna get the free rolling out here. Smalley kisses. Saved by Corduroy. Oh. Nurse just gets sniped. Nurse threads the needle, holy. Kingren gets off regrab for the pup, aided by the Jukjus. Let's Spear just get the free cap. Now it's tied. Let's go, boys. Life of Nurse picking up a tag pro. Again. Blue team just getting double baited with the pup spawn. On the same twice with the same pup. When Pokeball is gonna tie it up. Thank you. just not really sure where he's going. Left defense. I think he thought bottom right hook was up. Drop the cap now for Smalley here. Oh, and they can't get it. Great contain by Corduroy, slowing down Swick's momentum. Go to OT here. Ramming it in. Oh, so close to ending this OT. Molly Biggs chilling. Could have a chance here. Every one of his teammates is on defense right now. Corduroy again, Henri, however. I would have liked to see Corduroy maybe stay 3D there, because, I mean, thought we were already over there, but. Portland Tire Blazers take this one. Five, four. I'm not sure if OTs count in this, but I'm gonna say it's an OT anyway. All right, gamers half two.
Well, actually, there's no halves in this anymore. Game two.
Three, two, one.
Spear already with the copium in chat. Spear holding with the chance. Again, where is the Blazers' fourth ball? Come on, Bagels, take advantage. Their fourth ball has left the group. Dog's doing something she's not supposed to. I'ma be right back.
You're actually a fucking bitch, bro.
Alright, I'm back. My dog was
tearing up a paper plate. And then as I got up to go get her to stop tearing up that paper plate, I knocked my drink over. But it's all good because the drink at hand was straight up ethanol, so it evaporated quick. But Bagel's now up 3. ASAP's coaching really did a number for Blue Team, shutting out Portland Tailblazers. Also, thank you for the gifted tier 1 sub from Anonymous. I kind of have a feeling that's from Homie, but it says Anonymous on my screen. Has the moves. Goes nowhere though. Nurse and Smalley now with the lead set up. Oh, and they can't get the return in time. In fact, it's a return for Cap the other way. What do you mean? I'm back. Is my mic not working? The stream not working? I'm concerned now. Wait, why is this stream so damn laggy? What happened to Hialpa? Oh yeah, Corgi Flop. Long time no see. Stream is... Welcome, Gooby. I don't know if it's like this for any of you, but it's... The stream's running at like... 1 frame per minute. How do I fix this? I'm gonna restart this on some other streaming platform. Let me
OBS.